friends mean people can, I mean, short about stories.
No, I lost a day because one of the challenges requires you to...
Howdy. I have no money except for I use it all yesterday on the one of the upgraded on one of the gifts of the man. I can't speak.
Mercenary without taking any.
Give me brig. Eat this brig.
That doesn't mean, fuck, you know, not falling below 100 health, so you can cheese it.
Eat the schooner. Eat the schooner for a man of war. Which I don't know about. Oh, collectible. Makes sense. Oh, that one's still in progress. Jesus. Okay. Well, let's see. Where? Let's see.
A lot of, that's well, up there. Random challenges too, so it's also
don't
want that. Don't want
that. Don't want that.
See it, so oh, there's two right here. Okay. But you have to get one that
that's a dead brig. Get double ramp.
It has actually been mathematically shown that the 5 minuters were wrong, it turns out. Yeah, the reasoning was sound, but there's. I'm gonna hit the top.
Yep.
Get through stages decently fast so that you're not dawdling. Like, you don't want to. It is better to loot a stage, but you don't want to spend, you know, 20 minutes on the first stage to get everything. But the reason.
We're back in the Caribbean.
People said you only take 5 minutes per stage was so that you could prevent the difficulty from going up, which would make the game harder. Except. The rate at which the difficulty goes up is tied to the 5 minute stage. So going through it too fast without getting enough loot.
Oh, shit.
Means that you're actually less powered than someone who's spent longer looting. While they also have
get enough that's protocol.
Lower difficulty or comparable difficulty.
Fucking hell. 80 on both
so
those. I don't know if I have a single mana. I don't know if my mana wards can be those either. Jesus. North Africa's done. Cape Verde's done. South Africa's got one.
Sound reasoning, but mechanics do not.
The uncle's high.
I can recycle your items in 30, by the way, if you don't want.
No, but you can keep the spring just going through and getting the people. Hmm?
I don't get me wrong, sure, kind of really good. We're actually also really good on you.
No, we're good on me here. Oh well.
One, and I rerolled the,
Spurna, I killed a brig. Also, barrel. Oh, they're killed brig, never mind. Okay.
A very funny item that is a little bit overrated unless you're being stupid.
Okay, that's South Africa done. So Atlantic's all been completed, so it looks like I gotta just do, let's see, that's good, Mediterranean Sea. Oh boy. Portugal's done, so guess the baby's gay. Mother of fuck. Hey, Rito.
You did it on stage.
You're a surprise, we sure. What a welcome
stage
one.
Three. I action and be punished for my consequences. Not my actions, my consequences.
Well, I didn't use the kind of clean stuff to start this game off. Since I'm not gonna lie, I didn't know that this was gonna be around. I thought it was gonna be dead because the WS servers, but apparently I'm wrong, so that's neat. They'll be shitting and Ken's ahoy. I'm sure that I'm very loud. Fleet says eardrums, you don't need eardrums, you get eardrums. Yes, no, that's what I was just saying. The start of the streams have lately been fucking all of Kenway Fleet's. Kenway's fleet for like 10, 15 minutes because it takes ages to go through everything because I don't think there's a way to fast forward it. But yeah, so fucking with this and then doing the sailing ground shit myself. Down, and then the gunboat is going to die as soon as it wants to shoot it. Like that. Yay.
That's fine. Could be more fine. I am stronger than you, Warm God. I care not for the damage you mean to inflict upon me. I will fly upon your flesh.
Don't mind Tom. He's playing Risk of Ring 2. Oh no, I can't do Grocer's Ghost. I just only with the fucking Man of War, which I don't really want to do. I'll wait on that one. Or not.
Do you know Honor Worm?
A lot. But I think I can check. I have a total of 11, but I need to catch a bunch more ships that I can just murder so I can get more the last four docking spots. Oh, excuse me.
Does that have a 1 HC so far as enough healing for me to just decide I won't die? So my fire rate is so high.
I feel like I didn't. I feel like I have too much money.
By far, my favorite.
That feels. It feels like it shouldn't be a problem. But it makes me think that I don't. I don't know if the. I don't know if it accepted my selling. My. Yeah. I don't know if it actually took my. Upgrade to the coat to the manor last night, but it also might just been that I just made a fuck ton of money from all the Camry fleet shit that I just grabbed and it sounds like the other problem to have is too much money. I gotta figure out what the last fucking Templar hunt is, cause goddamn.
Now what could I add to make it perfect?
Okay, no, I did, because yeah, the guest house at 40 grand, yep, that's still, yep, that's accurate. Saddening, but accurate. My money! Probably. Because it was like the last thing I did before I went to bed myself. I'm also really hoping that shit doesn't explode like it did last night, because if you subscribe to the YouTube channel, plug, I had to put up 10 videos because apparently Twitch exploded and decided, no, you don't get one nice VOD, you get 10 small VODs of different varieties for some godforsaken fucking reason. So I spent today getting all that shit uploaded. It didn't actually take that long, it was just like annoying to make sure that everything was set up properly.
Yeah,
and in order.
But when it does. If you can get some wax wheels.
Okay, let's see.
And trim, you're gonna be.
Yeah, the northern half of the map is done except for all the, you know, uncharted shit. All these tests and other shit sitting around.
I'm assuming you know how
to. Just Anna's fragments. And also those, which. No.
It's the active.
Get the naval contracts done too.
Angled planes in order to
move
with momentum. It's.
But yeah, we've only got two. Yeah, just two forks left too. I need to find out where the fuck.
What it means is that if you launch yourself with momentum,
was,
you,
where's,
you have a very good chance of launching yourself straight the fuck up with the.
Let's keep one of us where we start this shit off.
So
where the fuck?
Burst of momentum,
Tulum. That's, I think, where. Where the assassins are. I think there might be Templar Hunt here, because I remember. Nope, never mind. Never mind, I'm fucking done. Oh, what's the gem up here? I did not. Not at all!
And then you use head stompers, you can get the maximum, I think it's 10,000% damage, 20,000% damage or something like that.
405. At the base of a tree on the southwest side of the island, looks like? Yeah.
I'd recommend trying that on a different boss. Oh, hi, gamer.
Yep.
I do not hear it.
There's absolutely no audio for that besides the extraction of the blade from its flesh. And nothing for the skinning of the animal either. Fucking weird. Hey, buddy. Okay, so it looks like... not right here. Bigger rock. Bigger tree. Not here. Oh, that bigger tree. Probably. I guess right around here? Called it. $4,000. Nice. For sake. Oh, I can just run to the dirt. Missions down there, so let's go eat a high tier fork. This can't possibly go wrong.
Yeah, it gives you a mark. You're gonna fuck to make a mark.
Oy. That's a lot of damage. That's not a great noise. That's the noise of my headset deciding it's low on power now. Damn it. Get this plugged to the fucking. There you go. Plugged in now. Thank you. Oh, just low power. That's all. This is wireless headset. I think rear left. I'm gonna fall asleep. Guess time differences are mastered. That was, I'm not gonna lie, a lot easier than I expected to be. I got 4 pistols now, hell yeah. 2 on the chest and 2 on the hips. Okay, yeah, get there, the other one. Well then. When I jump into fire. get away from the faggot, sir. Bitch, why'd you run? Okay, what the fuck? Shrink! Ow. Just knee him into the fucking table. Snap his spine in half. Laugh. So we'll have knowledge on all the places.
How's this?
I still have no idea where the mother of the fucking last Templar hunt is. Holy fuck, money. Ten of Kens, now I have max damage. Oh god, I had a lot of money and then it's all fucking gone! Give me just a few of the thumbs. I had 37,000 yells. I almost got to buy a guest house for that money. Instead, I spent on upgrading my fucking round shot. My basic gas cannons. I hope that was the right idea. God damn this fucking mod. It's dank. This is true. That's cheap, I just need fucking wood. I need a fuck ton of metal. I need a metric shit ton of metal. Yeah, I think my big problem at the moment is money and metal. And plants in some cases.
Seguro que será provechoso para los dos.
That's the hope. You know, I need metal.
I'm full along. That's actually better than this. I mean,
fire! That's my key!
Give me orders, sir! Fire!
That's fair. My life habits, man.
Fire!
I think it just hit a reef. That's two frigates down.
We're ready, sir.
And I got... Yeah, no, that first one just got fucking murdered. No. Oh. It's not a frigate? That man had no idea what was going on, but somehow managed to dodge every shot I threw at him. I'm just gonna start sending like most ships to Kemi's fleet as I can, just cause I need diamonds. Also, just cause having bigger ships like frigates is very good to have.
Loose the mains, have them!
And the brig, those brigs. So if they don't have, let's go. Windmill and cloth. That one's actually all useful. What are you? You look like something big. I'm like. This human, I just direct impacted with this fucking cannon. I didn't know what you just said, but that did not sound childhood. And our pipes were still. See me partner coming through. Whee!
Captain!
Frigate with money. Frigate with wooden cloth. And thankfully I don't need nearly as much cloth, because cloth is only used for the, at this point, cloth is only used for the, cosmetic upgrades for as in other sales. Would tin cans be a thing at this point? Yeah, no, tin cans wouldn't be invented yet. Cans, as we know them, were first patented in 1810 by an Englishman, Peter Durand, and early tins were actually made of wrought iron. I knew that the invention of the can predates the first can opener by about 50 years. Huh. Slot cloth. Wow. Wow, that is like, no, I wandered around the fucker. The wind fucked me up. I can heal. I can't see shit. Blood would take to take a bath. Too much for worth it, man. You wanna have to, then you have to bleed for that. Oh, I think I may have killed him. Where do I have all these hats? That's my question. Oh my god, I'm probably just seeing them off whoever the old captain was. That'd be the logical answer. Edward does not own all these hats. Edward's two of these hats off the captain of the ship that we just, you know, put a knife in. Well, that was a question I had to ask myself. Wait a minute. Where the fuck are we getting these hats? Whatever's happening in the top mode, you can actually, like, see a little bit better at the front. I know, right? Or it's like every, like... All that spare cloth that we're not using on the sails is being used on making those hats. Yeah, no. One of our guys, like... Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Looks like fear. Hey guys, how's it going? I didn't expect to see you in the fog. Silent Hill level bullshit right here. Oh my god, yes it is. Holy fuck. Hey guys! Ow. I mean, a little bit, but then we just, you know, upgrade everything and then we lap. Apparently. Anyway, it's like, yeah, no, the ladder, there's a bunch of the elixirs that say, hey, the south half of that map has bigger ships on it. With a lot bigger stuff on them. So like, yeah, no, you're gonna wanna go here so you can get side of things. There it is. Oh my god, game, what the fuck? I don't know, but I'm fine with it. Cause I'd rather he survive the fall than I had to, than I lose out on the chance to get this fucking ship. That's very useful to have in the fleet. Another motherfucking man of war!
A worthy catch, Edward! Give me some
it don't
speed.
Fucking say! Don't just money. Oh, they're already in a fight. I can't get here. Nope, fighting.
Ready to fire, Captain!
Hey guys. Damn, everything wants our booty. Oh, is that... Oh, you know, that's not great at all. That's the man of war I was worried about earlier. Okay, one of us might be just a certain that I can hit it with, we don't care about me, don't care about me. God, I don't know how much damage they are. I want to take one of them over, just eat it, because we can't have damage. 3 damage. Come on, come on, come on, come on, I need to eat you. Please, please, please hit them. Board, 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 board. Oh, thank God. Okay. Okay. Oh, boy. I don't want to take you over, but I'm eating you. I'm eating you. I'm eating you right the fuck now. I'm devouring you to repair myself. Please and thank you. Okay. Better. Better, 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 better. It's fine. It's fine. This is fine. This is all fine. This is not fine. I gotta do the fucking man of war that is full of money and watch my ass for some reason. I missed. I fucking missed. I hit the sails. I came into the fight against the fort. There were a bunch of guys already fighting the fort. Then they decided, nah, just like an Apex, you come in for the third party, you get fucked over. But only on my side of things. Hey guys. Let me take out your flag. Good moment. Shrink. That's just so wonderfully brutal. There we go. Hello. Ow. Hey, I just put a bullet in your head. Get the fuck down. I lost a second man I just murdered with my bare fists because I was trying to reload my pistols at the same time. This was probably a mistake.
Also, random fun facts.
Coming up, do you have it?
fact that the fort is now heavily damaged, and not just because of me. Final fort, mine to command. Now, we've done well. We're still not ready to take on the legendary ships. I will still get my ship wrecked in short order unless I'm extremely lucky. Oh Jesus Christ, everyone decided to tag team me. Grab all the treasures and everything from the last part I completed. I kind of cut and ran. Nope, my bills are better than your bitch. Okay, well.
What can I do for you?
I'm just gonna take my ship. Fix! Thank God that's cheap. Yeah, I mean, I know where basically everything is. I just need to... I select these cells. Hey, look. More cannons!
Does this, and he also does a lot of pillars. Oh my god!
All of it.
Okay. Because I didn't get the stuff there.
Just one extra jump makes it really. Because he hits the ground. So like, aside from like that fight, basically everything he does is
based. I'm gonna look up where the fuck the fuck is.
he has the ergo mobility. He can't air dash. He never played Guilty Gear.
Cayman Sound 327334.
Need my items back.
Ah, of course. So the one place I haven't been to. That's that, well, one of the people that I haven't been to. That's why I'm fencing it yet.
Oh.
Okay.
Oi, Captain! Need to go underground? De primera, este. Una pizza y un sitio.
Now should be pretty small. Besides, I think I mean, one of them's gotta have fucking assassin contracts on them. But like, most places are small now. I can see. I can check them out and see like, hey, where are the assassination contracts? Cause let's see, there maybe.
This isn't the best, but it's the second best.
Centellius, no, but that's got two more mountain ceiling on it, which is good. A rack, nothing there.
Don't turn 180.
That might have. That might have some.
It's got some. And yeah. Left, Angie does a 270 degree angle.
I should do some of these. No,
I didn't know that damage had an AoE here, right? Upwards. I thought it was only on the ground.
No.
Because he launches out a bunch of balls.
Right here, okay. Okay, well, let's actually get a main mission since we did all. We now have gotten all the force computer. We now know where every fucking place is on the map. That's pretty damn good.
Like, jump at the exact same moment, my buddy would fucking fly. Jam, I didn't stick the landing.
De verdad es...
Ha perdido el seso.
¿Qué está? Alguien le ha...
Hey, we'll go. We're all bound over now.
coming sail 30 kilometers. I'm retired.
If you crawl too hard, your head will bust. We're all out over the mountain.
Take care. You got money, but not much else. Middle. Sail the ship faster, Edward. We need that metal.
No! No!
Special attack for the fucking mortar. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it, come on. Just have the guy on the ground with the flurries. I started blasting. Hello. I think just accidentally crashed into a gunboat and killed it. Society matters not, you son of a bitch!
Grab them for that dude!
fighters are from down low. Ow. Excuse me, farm me coming through. God damn it. Damn it. I need a musket. Or not. Steven, you. Oh, come on. He's still a bit skittish, but he's still locked up in the parent right now. But he's been pretty global. Oh, hey guys. I mean, there's definitely a lot of them yelling at the door that he's fine, but that's kind of just because like, they want to push him behind the door. I mean, he's still been locked up in his own personal section of the house. God damn. Your bricks are your man. I nailed the captain in the face with that last one.
Okay.
You are you slow my one audible?
Will you sign on, lads?
Unfold, mains! Let's move!
Mains loose! Do you have a new?
Gear frigates, I'll take you over. And gear frigates, I'll take you over.
Rice! The boats, we gotta go!
Heave all!
So I'll take over with you and I'll find some of these schooners and then take kill. I'm good at, I'm getting oddly good at it too. Hamilton. Hey, Fluffbutt. I give it to you.
We're going to hit them!
Feel the love in there! Yeah. Yeah.
Chris said this violates the demon crunches, but they don't exist yet, so it doesn't matter. Oh, you'll know which was.
How would that incident? Robots.
Sir, to starboard!
Reef the torpedoes, gather!
Nine people with a small gun and then a brute in the face with a pistol. Om nom 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 nom. Okay. Now, back to your regularly scheduled main mission. Let's get moving.
Hey boys. Oh, as I was going to Derby, it was on a market day. I met the finest ramsel that ever was fed upon a. That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
I'm sorry, you're a man of war. Yes.
Oh, but it's just one. That's a lie, that's a lie,
that's a lie, lie,
lie. This wonderful ramp.
Reef in, all
top! Bring it all, sir! Come and tight!
Ah, Captain Kenway. Should we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
I'd first hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I hope he's right.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea. If you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal phials filled with blood. You may remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood vials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, right?
He wants the blood vials from the Templars.
If I can steal that flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
By all means, try.
Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor! Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa? Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Ah, e julgo que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa frota necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em terra neste momento em busca de uma arma.
Why did I do that? Why did I do that? What the fuck, game? Why would you do that? Why did you punch him instead of stabbing him in the back? We were shipping so well.
If this scallywag gives us away, I'll paint the pool. Promise to lie.
Oh, some sorge to Medeiro! E que Deus abençoe ao rei Montreal!
Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor! Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa? Tudo em ordem, senhor. Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Ah, e julgo que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa frota necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em terra neste momento em busca de uma árvore que sirva tal propósito.
Bem, muito bom. Então,
compõem a maior parte da nossa frota, senhor. Dos nossos 42 navios, diria que mais de 2/3 são embarcações mercantis. Sim, senhor, exatamente. Daí isto.
It's no well, but fuck. Okay, you know what? I'll flame it down, was my fault. If we have the fun of being subtle when I can go shipping. No, nap time. Now that he's unconscious, make him very dead. That's gonna shatter your bones. That would've hurt. Them catching him on the shoulder like that. Look, the funny thing is, I do want to just steal that boat now, because there's no one left alive on it, I'm pretty sure.
Got the flag?
Aye, and we're flying it now.
This should do nicely. I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye, the flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor, implore-lhe que considere aquilo que está prestes a fazer.
Now é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging, he's ecstatic.
They're unloading something from that ship.
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest, and if it contains the prize I seek, bring it here. We'll tell this lot we're a ship right with me. They'll...
Imagino que terá sido um caminho agradável.
Yeah, the plague is piracy.
Ouvi uma história sobre espanhol que veio visitar o nosso almirante. Cá para mim, era uma traição.
Sim, ouvi dizer de chamar.
Que amaldiçoe a marinha, a verdade é que nos faz bem à disciplina. Um convés deve ser organizado, tão limpo como não.
I think I was supposed to jump on quite like that.
The chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vials. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
God damn, the men are always fast. It just makes sense, the more stealth you got, the faster you can go. Fucking hell. Fuck no. Mistakes are made.
Come off the wind, someone.
Treasure must be aboard that galleon. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I play it.
I can bring the jackdaw closer, but those lookouts would be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Hey, I want to know. Get your claws out of the window.
Vergonha em dizer que esta é uma bela noite. E têm sido raras este mês.
Eu
Rovers consegue escapar! Espera um minuto.
Rex, passa aqui!
That makes him.
We've been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Blues now! Handsome!
We had ass cannons on our ship. I've seen that effect because they're funny.
My prize! Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our game?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.
I got an R ship. Have you seen the other shark moving still? Oh yeah, I need Graveyard Shark for help.
Get them!
Unlash the harpoons. Let's get started. Stay sharp, lads.
I see him off the starboard bow.
Captain! Nice one! He's gone! Anyone hear that?
Bastard.
Headed at us! Larboard bow!
The rope is holding! Hang tight! The sea dog's hit!
Got you now, fish!
The rope snapped, Captain!
Well, I'm fucking where?
Hold fast!
Goddamn.
That's one nasty fish! There he is! Starboard bow! Tie her down!
He's off!
The beast is hurt!
Damn.
Bastard's torn the rope!
Where are you, you bastard?
Headed at us! Larboard bow!
We're going now!
Woo! Agreed, cards, Captain.
I do want to go hit this place up just because. Actually, let me teleport to. Let me fetch over here because I'll just be faster. So I can get the last Templar hunt done. Because I do want to get that done. I want to get the Templar armor.
I know she's a good sailor. Now prove it, my trumps.
God damn.
As I hear that. Alex Sora's got voice to me. Good morning, ladies. The first time that I saw her, away.
5 shots, 10 kills. Gentlemen? Fair. Sleep well, I'll try to do so when I go actually go to sleep.
Lose and catch the wind!
Oh, fuck my life. God, fuck me. Okay.
That's booty.
M'lady. Just thought you might like some help.
Why? What is your real motive?
Your name was on a map. I may have sold it to a nest of Templars in error. We all make mistakes.
How typical. Twist a Templar blade to our back to play saver to our face.
Look, I'll level with you, lass. I'm also looking for a key. I figure I help you. You let me keep the key if it turns up. Right. You're offended. I'll go.
We will challenge you to a hunting contest. Gather more skins than us, and you win.
Easy. Let's go.
Luck.
That's not fair.
Consider it motivating.
Oh shit, I need it.
What makes you believe you can beat us? For you, but I'm not worried.
Oh.
The White Jaguar. A fine catch. You have more than proven yourself. We accept your help.
With what?
Look.
Frigate. Why? Is there anything out there but fish?
No. Those are your Templars. You have a ship and a pale face, vessel and passport. Meet us at Gran Caiman to help us investigate.
Home. Thank you.
surprise, Captain.
That was good. Triggered from the bed, and this is so stupid. Okay. Circles are done. God damn. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm going down. Good night, everybody. Hey, got another 7% though. That's something.